The common myth is that if we're not seeing a roundworm or tapeworm in the feces, that our dogs are clear of parasites, or if they're not having diarrhea, they're fine. That really is not true. Hi, my name is Jake Searle. I'm a veterinarian at Meridian Street Vet. When our dogs defecate, it's not uncommon for them to have parasites and viruses that are shed without clinical signs. And as those get into the environment, and when those larvae come out of their protective shell, they crawl up on the grass blades and they inhabit that soil, ready for that dog to come up and acquire that, ingest that. Then we go pet our pet and go eat a sandwich and acquire that roundworm egg. Always remember to scoop it, bag it, trash it.